Assalamu alaikum everyone, yes I'm back with a new video. Today's video is about to get eggtastic. So, in today's video we'll learn about some idiom sayings and phrases all to do with eggs. Yes, all the while playing with egg slime. So, let's get started.
Here it is. From Danube. They're so cute, and I've got a perfect thing for these. I got an egg carton and I just cut out 4 slots. 1, 2, 3, 4. Close up. These were, I think 4 reals each.
Today's topic is all about egg sayings, phrases, and idioms. First one. As sure as eggs is eggs. This is to say that something is certain to happen. For example, after a month of living on his own, he will move back in with his parents. That is as sure as eggs is eggs. To be a bad egg. This is used to describe a person that is dishonest. I could tell he was a bad egg from the moment I first met him. To be a rotten egg. Someone who is a bad person. I had high hopes for Amy, but she turned out to be a rotten egg. To have egg on one's face. To be embarrassed. For example, be sure to follow the instructions. If not, you will end up having egg on your face. To kill the goose that lays the golden eggs. To ruin something that is making a person money or something that is making one successful. Firing the best teacher at the school is like killing the goose that lays the golden eggs. It just doesn't make any sense. To be one egg short of a dozen. This is used to say that someone isn't very intelligent, crazy, or that person is mentally slow.
Like, I feel that they have given a very good amount of slime.
Be careful around Pearl. She has some crazy ideas. She is one egg short of a dozen, you know. To put all one's eggs in a basket. To put all of one's energy into one goal, opportunity, or venture at the risk of losing everything if that one thing fails to perform. I really hope this online business works out. Be careful. Don't put all your eggs in one basket. Maybe you should have a backup plan just in case it doesn't work out. To walk on eggshells. To be extremely cautious about what you do and what you say around someone so that they don't get angry. Tom is quite a hothead. The littlest things set him off. For that reason, I feel like I'm walking on eggshells every time I am around him. Go fry an egg. This is to tell someone to leave you alone, to go away. Oof, will you go fry an egg? I'm trying to study. An egghead. This is slang for someone that is stupid and not intelligent. Monica is such an egghead. She installed it upside down. To egg someone on. This is to encourage or urge someone to do something which is usually bad or wrong or even dangerous. I don't think he would have broken the law if his friends weren't there to egg him on. Can't boil an egg. This is used to refer to someone who can't cook. Is she a good cook? Let's just say she can't boil an egg. You can't make an omelet without breaking some eggs. You can't do something good, useful without causing problems for somebody else. If you don't cut our spending, the company is going to go bankrupt. I know it's not easy, but we need to lay some people off. You can't make an omelet without breaking some eggs. A good egg. This means a person you can trust, a kind person, a reliable person. Julie is such a good egg. Whenever you have a problem, you can count on her to give you a hand. Don't count your chickens before they hatch. Don't expect a positive result before you actually see it. This idea is going to make me $1 million. Whoa, let's slow down. Don't count your chickens before they hatch. A goose egg. Zero or nothing. It can also refer to something being a failure. I got a goose egg on my project for not turning it on time. It also has a different meaning, a bump on the head as a result of bumping into something. Ow! I got a big fat goose egg on my forehead after running into the door. To be a hard egg to crack. A person or thing that is difficult to understand, deal with, or solve. It can also refer to someone that won't give away secrets easily. She is one hard egg to crack. She won't tell what she read in her sister's diary. To lay an egg. To fail. To perform poorly at something. Be unsuccessful at something. I really laid an egg in that board meeting. It was so disappointing. I had been practicing this presentation for months. To break one's egg. To score one's first points in a game. Finally, my team broke their egg by scoring a touchdown. A nest egg. An amount of money that you are saving for the future. Paul has a nice little nest egg he has been saving for his retirement. Way to go, Paul. The same fire that melts the butter hardens the egg. The same experience will trigger different reactions in people, perhaps toughening some and causing others to weaken or fail. I was surprised by how they both reacted to getting fired. Matt just went off the deep end, but it seems like it really lit a fire under Susan. She has been working hard to get better ever since. Well, you know the expression, the same fire that melts the butter hardens the egg. Butter and egg money. To earn extra money. She has been saving up her butter and egg money for a while now. She really wants to go to Spain. A wild goose never laid a tame egg.
Oh no, I lost control of the slime.
Something will not be different from where it came from. Just like we don't expect a wild goose to lay a tame egg. The phrase is used to describe things that are determined by nature and the environment or else inherited from the generation before. Peter is just like his father. Well, a wild goose never lays a tame egg, right? Chicken and egg problem. A situation in which it is impossible to decide which of the two things happened first or which action is the cause and which is the effect. You need experience to get a job, but you need a job to get experience. It's a chicken and egg situation. Egg sucker. A person that is always trying to flatter those that have more authority. Dave is such an egg sucker.
So everyone, I reviewed all the slime for you. Green. Pink. Yellow. And blue.
Such a super fun slime! A kind of hand mud with soft feeling gives you the most wonderful slime experience. You can squeeze it, stretch it, twist it, knead it, or create arts with it. This comes with metallic shiny pearls and beads. Slime is an effective decompression toy for relieving anxiety. Squeezing it, stretching it, twisting it, or kneading it, do any of these things. It can make you feel better in a state of anxiety. So everyone, if you really enjoyed watching this video, please don't forget to like, subscribe, press the bell icon so you're notified of any future videos that I might post. Leave a constructive comment and share this video. I know, it's a lot to do, but I really appreciate it. As always, thank you so much for your support and encouragement. Thanks for watching. Until next time, Allah Hafiz. Bye. Jazakallah khair, thank you so much for watching till the end of this video. If you want to watch similar videos, please check out the playlist right here. Check it out.